When people ask me, who are my Dzogchen teachers? They're running in the wrong direction, full steam ahead. It doesn't matter whether I received Dzogchen trainings from Namkhai Normu, Khyentse Rinpoche, Bakwa Tugu, Lama Gyatso, Lama Surya, none of those things matter. The only thing that does matter are the results that people get when they receive my teachings and do their homework. If they do their homework 5 minutes every morning, 5 minutes every evening for 7 consecutive days, and they get crap results, then it doesn't matter how awesome my teachers were. If they get great results, then the only thing matters is that they continue to receive teachings and apply them.